Okay, so I do. What I have is two IDs, like you're talking about.
Yeah.
Okay, so each ID is just like a separate texture. I want a separate texture, so the reason I put two materials on it is because I want two IDs. And that's what it'll show you. So that's why it's cool. Yeah, you can fix one, and then you have to fix the other. That's also why it sucks if you have 42. If you have 42 IDs, 42 materials on one object, you're going to have a list of 42 different materials you're going to have to do over and over and over again. If they're the same, you try and keep them together. If they're not, then you just make a smart material like I showed you last week, and I'll show you again, and just fake it.
But if you wanted to do the columns separately, and you hadn't to name it into a separate material...
I can show you that too, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll show you that too. That's with masking. So let's go back to the body overlap, right? Okay, oh, by the way, I figured this out today, too. A new shortcut for this is Alt, Control, right-click, and then it'll change between... Here, I'll show you. It'll change between materials. So you can jump back and forth and go to whichever one you right-click and Alt, Control. Okay. Which also, if you hold Shift down, it shows you a bunch of shortcuts right here. And I think if you hold Space... Or the control? Control will show you more shortcuts.
The shortcuts as well.
Yeah, shortcut, different ones. These are different than the shift ones. Mm-hmm. These are the shifts in shortcuts, and these are the control shortcuts.
Yeah, and they also show the alts as
the
well.
The alt ones too, yeah. Okay. So, now, I'm going to throw my hat in the ring and put on a... I'm going to throw this down here. For now, I usually throw this on the top menu. On my upper menu, I have three monitors, and my top one is where I put my random stuff I'm looking at for a project. I'm going to throw wood on here. Everything looks fine. It looks good, as long as this is the right one. I think it's the right one. But if I start painting on here... Oh, one of the problems. That's right. First thing you do when you bring something in, what do you guys do?
Bake your mesh.
You have to bake your mesh. You don't need ID. You can check that off. It doesn't really matter if you don't, but you can't. Yeah, bake all yours. What that does is it tells it what's up and down and right and left, and we talked about this a little bit last week. But this is where things will start, if this is the right one, it'll start to look wrong.
But you don't have a high version.
I don't need a high. If you do bake, and you click, and I guess even if you don't anymore, but you used to have to click this button right here, use low as high. If you don't have anything, it'll just use what you have.
Oh. Let's look at the normal detail of it. His normal map is probably just that blue color because he doesn't have any higher details to put on it yet.
Yes, yeah, it is. So usually when you do that, you'll get a normal map that looks like that or nothing.
So baking gives you the normals.
Yes, it has to be able to calculate the texture stuff. So if I come in here and I go to a smart material... Drag this on here.
Steel painted sarcophagus.
Okay. So that looks fine. Everything seems to be working okay. The normals worked okay. And before when I did it, I think the normals were off, but I think I know why they were. But the problem is that. Okay. So,
all the time.
Yeah, and this one too, if I come to this one, I guess I separated these out. But, you know, that's the problem is that you can't get any custom stuff. So, and the other problem was that it would bake weird stuff. Last time I did this, it baked it. Of course, now it's not going to. So that's what I get for, you know, trying. Let me grab import that resource.
Why was it doing that? What's the problem
with
that?
Yeah, what was the problem?
With baking, because if you think about it, you're baking shadows and ambient occlusions, and if they're off by the slightest bit, you're going to get non-mirrored versions of them, stuff going on. I'm not sure why it was doing it before, but right now...
Wait, no, why was it painting white?
Oh, because I was painting.
Painting white.
Painting
oh.
white. Painting, and then come down here white. I could have painted.
Yeah, what was the problem?
Well, the problem was that it baked my normals. And some normals were facing this way, and some normals were facing this way. This is why we didn't used to have tiling textures with normals and baked maps, because it would overlap and you'd get these weird apparitions inside of stuff. But it seems not to be doing it.
Oh, you were talking about a previous time.
Yes, when I did today.
Okay,
in
I was
class.
Sitting here watching it.
Yeah,
I
was like,
sure.
I didn't know what
no, when I did it at before class, it's the reason I have three of them. Because the other way to get around this problem was the what I was going to show you, but if it's not going to do it now, then whatever.